What is that? That's all you're gonna say? Well, don't let us keep you up or anything.
Good talk. Ironwood. What do you think it means?
Means we should have stayed home. Let's head back.
Door's frozen. Maybe I can...
Would you just let me do it?
Is that frozen lightning?
Yep.
Want a closer look?
No.
So what was your plan anyway? Just stroll up to the old Valkyrie Council Circle and hope Freya's in a good mood?
Well, now that I know where she is, yeah. Exactly what I'm gonna do.
Fuck.
Don't tell Brock I cursed. He's unbearable when he's smug.
Look, Baldur tried to kill her. We had no choice.
Not sure she sees it that way.
Well, I'm not gonna ask her. Besides, they were your arrows.
You're absolutely right, which is exactly why I'm recommending we don't do this.
We're so close. Yaffa.
Oh dear. Maybe this is a sign.
Don't be a baby. I'll catch you. Promise not to drop you this time.
Hi.
Fine. Just step between the realms then.
You know it doesn't work that way. Though, sweet Bessla, I wish it did.
See? Was that so bad?
I sincerely hope I never have to do it again, if that's what you're asking. My shop! Well, if I can't stop you, then this is as far as I go. I'm gonna stay and fix this.
Suit yourself.
Yaffa!
go in there wearing the very arrow tip that killed her son?
I'll hide it under my shirt. And besides, it's a reminder to be better.
You need a murder weapon to be a better person?
It makes me feel brave, okay? Is that such a bad thing?
When it leads you to believe you can convince Freya of anything, yes, it is.
I have to try. Just keep going.
Are you sure this is a good idea? You haven't got a plan.
Brock says some people run better on chaos. I think he's right.
What makes you think that applies here? This is life and death.
And this is Ragnarok. We can't just do nothing and we're out of options.
Living. Living is an option.
Okay, now which way to the council? As long as I go up and forward, I think I'll get there eventually. Yeah, sounds right. Locked. Need to destroy the sonic piece first. All right, I just need to get a different angle on the sound stone. Man, if Father could see me now, he would lose it. I wouldn't have to hide things if he'd just trust me.
How can I trust you if you lie?
Actually, that's a good point. Ugh. Maybe if you listened to me.
Could I not say the same?
Well, where do you think I learned it from? Going up. Wonder what Mom would do. Why don't you trust her? I'm going the right way. Really wish I had a compass.
Nightmare!